Subscribe to Marg Tutorial YouTube channel and press this bell icon so you can stay updated with latest videos. Hello friends and welcome to Marg ERP tutorial, in which we will learn to create shortcut buttons. Basically, in this video we will get to know that what are shortcut buttons and what will be the benefit from the use of this option. As you can see, the buttons are shown on the right hand side. These are shortcut buttons, and these are 18 buttons by default, which you can create accordingly. Now suppose you have to use specific options again and again in the software, and to use those specific options you have to go to particular menus in particular location again and again to know where is that option. So if you don't want to select those particular options by going to menus again and again, and the options which are usually used by you will get displayed on the right hand side as a button, then for that shortcut buttons option are being used. The benefit of it is the options which you usually use, you are not required to select by going into menus again and again. You can select those options from here on which you are currently working. So now let's see its process in the software. For that we will go to Masters menu, then to Marg Setups, and then press enter on shortcut button option. So a window of shortcut keys step 1 will open in front of you. Here this window is indicating you that you have to select those buttons from all these buttons to which you want to change. Now suppose here we want to replace SR expiry button with any other button. So for this we will click on SR expiry button. Then a window of shortcut keys step 2 will appear in front of you, which is indicating you that select an option to whichever you want to create as a shortcut button here from the given options in menu bars. Means select that to which you want to replace with this SR expiry button. So now we will select that option from the given menus to which we want to replace with this SR expiry button. Like here we will take trial balance from final reports menu. As you will select trial balance, a window of shortcut keys step 3 will appear in front of you, where software asks you that if you want to change the name of this trial balance, then you can change it accordingly. So for now we want to keep its name as trial balance only. Press enter key and we will discuss this enter field further. So for now we will again press enter key and come to the home screen of the software. So you can see software has replaced SR expiry button with trial balance. So in this way you can use shortcut buttons and can replace those buttons with by default created buttons and can rename them according to you, which you may require again and again. Now here we will discuss the use of this enter field. Now suppose we will use batch stock option of stocks menu more than of this reorder button. So we will replace this reorder button shortcut with batch stock of stock menu, for which firstly we will press enter key on this reorder button and then we'll press enter on batch stock field from this stocks menu. Then this window will open which asks you that do you want to change its name or not, and one field is shown to you below to it, that is enter. The use of it is like, suppose you want that whenever you will enter on batch stock button from here, then software will directly switch to this accept field or any of the fields from all these fields. So you will mention that number here. Like we want that when we will open batch stock option, then software will directly switch us to this accept field. So for this we will mention here 6, because you will see here that accept button is on 6th row. Like first row, this is second row, third row, fourth row, fifth row, and this is 6th row. And as you will enter 6 here, then software will switch to the main page, from where you have to press enter key on this close button As you will enter on close button, software will get auto shut down. Restart the software. And now, from the shortcut buttons given in right hand side, press enter key on batch stock button. So you can see, as you press enter on shortcut button of batch stock, then software has directly switched on to the accept field of this batch stock window. Because at the time of defining shortcut, you have entered 6 in the enter field. In this way, you can use this enter field. So friends, we have learned in this tutorial that how we can add shortcut buttons here and how we can use enter field. Thanks for watching this tutorial.